How many rounds you are chanting every day?
16.
From 30 years. And you are following 4 regulatory principles. No coffee, no tea, no onion, no garlic, no vegetating, no gambling.
No.
I'm asking. So, why we have to follow these principles? Because some people means, of course, I think you are also previously Christian.
Yes.
So, Christians, mainly in India, they says, hey, God has created all these to enjoy. This fellow says,
It's wrong.
Correct,
it's
wrong. Is it holy thing? You no need to control? You want to eat anything you want to eat?
No, it's different of animals. Because animals, when eat, when are hungry or thirsty, they finish to stop. But we can,
even though we are not need, we want, we kill, and we put some masala and we eat without mercy.
Yeah.
And we are talking about mercy of the Lord, praise the Lord.
We must first control our senses. How can we control our senses if we don't know how he's doing it and what we will do if we eat so much or
And main thing, without mercy, daya.
Yeah.
Without mercy, without compassion, how you can talk about God? My first question. Without, you don't have compassion for other beings. For example, I'm not saying you. Because you have kind heart, when there's a cow came, you said, you want to the chocolate because of the kind heart. Of course, we felt something, they ate and go. But some fellows, if you see some pictures, will cry how Indians become like demons. I saw one picture, very painful. Yeah, I'll check it. Wow. Very painful. And nowadays, Indians lost their bhakti, so they are not bothered about mukti, they are only bothered about bhakti. And you see the picture, owl ni, you see, they want to eat cows, and they hang, living live cows, they hanged. Hanging. And after that traveling in a big van, they will cut the throat and they will eat.
It's coming from Rakshas.
Rakshasas. Who will do this? Rakshasas. Means demons. Because they don't have any mercy, no? Mercy. So without mercy, he is not considered human. What do you say?
About
mercy, compassion. For example,
dog
sleeping. Any problem for you?
No.
Any problem for me?
No.
So we come to this shelter because of the rain, and dog also came.
Why not?
Correct, na?
Yes.
You have right to stay here.
Yes.
Even dog too.
Yes.
And this world is belongs to only humans. Or for all, all living beings? Correct, na?
Sure.
This world is very big and vast. This world is belongs to not only humans.
No.
All animals, all birds have right to live, correct?
Yes.
But this fellow thinks, I have right to cut, I have right to eat. Because this fellow says, our holy book says.
Wow.
I read in Bible.
It's big mistake.
Yes. Following Bible is a big mistake.
It's big mistake.
It's a danger to the humanity. And in that book he said, their God. Who is God? Their God? Jehovah. You know. He's a old God. He says, you can eat this animal, you can eat that animal, you can eat this bird. What is it called? Menu of the god? Or is it menu of the military hotel?
It's not
restaurant.
Yeah, what? It's not coming from God. It's a shadow of God.
Understood? He's not a god.
Shadow.
It's a very bad.
People must know it.
They must know. Because first thing, we are humans. Keep it aside, our religions, or our countries, or our languages, or our regions. Keep aside. First, we are humans. Correct? Huh? You pinch me. You pinch me. Correct? I got pain. If I pinch you, you got pain. If I put my finger into current hole, I got shock. You do the same, you got the shock. What's the difference between you and me? You born there, I born here. Pain is the same, but brain is not the same.
Correct?
Pain is common, but brain is not the common.
I have my way, my karma, and my body. You have your, but I participate your. I don't touch it. I don't touch it.
Yeah.
And just I can give surrender if you like.
No, what I'm saying, I have right to live here. You have right to live here. And this dog also have right to live here. Why you are showing your bossism on the dog? Why you want to cut the throat of innocent animals? And you are maintaining a big, big slaughterhouses? And you are talking out mercy and compassion? Huh? Is it called...